Welcome to the video on measuring and selecting your Q-Motion shades. Before getting started, you might want to visit QMotionShades.com and print out the customer order form guide. You can also browse a variety of fabric types, colors, textures, as well as their light filtering capabilities. Once you have selected the fabric type and understand the simple order form, you will be ready to transform your measurements into an order. Often, it is difficult to use metal carpenter tapes to get accurate dimensions, especially in the corners. As you can see, when the ruler is bent, it is difficult to precisely get a reading. Here is a better way to measure. Place a small piece of tape or a post-it note on the glass. Now measure both sides up to the tape and add them together. You could also use a laser measuring tool to get an accurate measurement. When using any of these techniques, it is important to be as accurate as possible. If the depth of your window is less than 3 inches, when using inside mount, the shade will extend past the inset of the frame. In this case, you may want to consider an outside mount. Take your time when making your measurements. Get them as accurate as possible, down to the near 16th of an inch. Often, windows appear to be the same size, but window framing may vary from opening to opening. Also, take time to record the description and location of each of your measurements on your order form.